Good morning, guys. Welcome back to Triple L Rustic Designs. It is officially firewood season, and just this past weekend, we sold almost 30 totes full of firewood, so we need to split some more. I already have some oak logs loaded up on our Brute Force 1424 firewood processor, so let's get to splitting. Even in the winter, firewood splitting has me sweating. So that only took about 15 minutes for me to fill this full tote. I can sell this tote for about $125, and at this rate, I can make 4 totes in an hour. That is pretty good. That's about $500 in an hour. So, I mean, I still have my full-time job, but on my weekends or some any extra time, I come out here and split some firewood. If you guys are looking to start a firewood business or just looking for a firewood processor, I highly recommend you check out Brute Force. A link to their website will be in the description below. As always, if you guys like this video, don't forget to hit that thumbs up button and subscribe for future videos. We'll see you in the next one.